they feed their turkeys.
It's about 6:10 in the morning, and I don't think I've ever seen a place quite as busy at 6:00 in the morning. People everywhere. Everything is running, ready for the balloons to do the glow, which we saw last night, which was pretty amazing. We're going to see it again this morning, and then they'll go up in the air, whereas last night they just glowed and we didn't see anyone launch because it was nighttime. It does seem as if it's nighttime here as well this morning, but it isn't. It's first thing in the morning. It's a little bit chilly, probably about 12-13 degrees. So probably the same as Bournemouth, 6:00 in the morning. But yeah, we'll see them go up today. And apparently it's a mass ascension, so every balloon that is here will very likely go up in the air. It's a still day, so definitely they'll go up. So really exciting.